Hi, Anna.
Hi, Rachel.
Where are we?
We are in Owego. We are at 70 Spencer Avenue, right downtown, walking distance to church, school, everything. It's a great little, little area downtown. We are standing in this great entryway.
Huge.
Yes, yes. You notice a beautiful stairway.
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
This house has been completely remodeled. We've got nice laminate flooring throughout the entire first floor, which is really nice.
Big and rooms.
Yeah,
too.
They are nice and big, and they're painted nice warm colors. So right in here is our living room.
Mm-hmm.
We've got it nicely decorated for the holidays. We've got big windows, lots of light.
Okay.
Very nice. And then this flows right into the dining room. So actually, with this room, you could do different things with. You could make this the dining room if you wanted. This could be a little office.
Sure.
However you want to set it up, it's nice to have this extra room. So right here is the dining room. You can see we've got nice windows again.
Mm-hmm.
House has all new windows throughout, which
is
nice.
Oh, that's great.
Mm-hmm.
They're good size windows.
Yeah,
too.
It is.
I
and
like
they've got
they
a pretty big table in here, so
yeah.
I mean, you can fit a lot of furniture in
mm-hmm.
here.
Wow, right now, this is huge.
Yeah, isn't this great? Brand new kitchen, new countertops, mm-hmm. newer appliances. We've got a gas range here, and it's big enough, as you can see. They've got a big table in here too. So
yeah, this is great space.
This is such a warm and cozy house. It really is.
It's very warm.
It's very deceiving from the outside because mm-hmm. I think it's a lot bigger than it really looks.
Mm-hmm. Then we have first floor laundry.
We have a first floor laundry and a bathroom. There's a shower.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Yep. And off of here, you've got a nice little back porch, nice little small yard, but plenty big for kids or swing
Less
set or whatever.
Long.
Yeah, yeah. And upstairs we've got a few bedrooms, but again, you know, this is such a great little area. In 2 minutes to walk downtown, stores, shops, movie theater.
Very
it's a
convenient.
Great little location. Yeah.
All right, let's look upstairs.
Okay. All right, Rachel, we're on the second floor now, and we've got two bedrooms on this side of the hallway, the mm-hmm. master bedroom, pretty good size. Again, as you see, the new laminate flooring goes all the way through.
Mm-hmm.
And they've taken the paint color and did the entire house with it, which is nice, because it's a very warm, neutral color. And then over here behind me, we have a full bath.
Okay.
Which
That's
is pretty good size.
That's all new, too.
Mm-hmm. Everything. The entire house has been redone. So
Edna. We're in this beautiful home at 70 Spencer Ave.
Spencer Ave in Owego. We have three bedrooms, two full baths, first floor laundry. As you can see, everything's been redone here.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful floors.
It's a really nice moving condition home.
It is.
Home.
It is, and it's a nice little location. It's close to downtown. And again, I mean, you can't rent something for these prices.
No,
not in this
no.
condition.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Thanks, Rachel.